People are remembering the life of Mary Hulman George. She was the chairman emeritus of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. 500 with the call, gentlemen and ladies, start your engines. In addition to being a fixture at IMS and at the Indy 500, Mary Hulman George dedicated her life to helping various charities. Visitation continues until 8 o'clock tonight. At a Catholic church. That will be followed by a funeral at 12:05 at the same church in Terre Haute. Mary Hulman George was 83 years old.